hot and humid outside, and there is nothing better than a cool glass of lemonade. And what if that glass of lemonade helps teach business skills, life skills to Keiki here in Hawaii? Well, you gotta learn about it. Edward Silva is here, along with Jennifer Yang, to tell us more about an upcoming event for Lemonade Alley. Aloha, how are you guys doing?
Hi.
Aloha, bro. And I love you, man. Kamaaina Kids is always so great, but I gotta ask, what is Lemonade Alley?
To be honest, it's an event that's gonna happen on April 9th, mm-hmm. and Kamaaina Kids' connection is that we're honored and privileged to support these young entrepreneurs and their business. It's mm-hmm. called Fizzy Pop Soda Shop. And believe it or not, as Hawaii's enrichment education professionals, mm-hmm. this is a great segue and an honor for us to promote that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and here today with us is Jennifer Yang, mother of Fizzy Pop Soda Shop, and she'll talk a little bit more about Lemonade Alley and how that works with us.
You know, and I can see the energy and fun that, you know, Kamaaina Kids does so many great, their child care programs, they teach and educate at the same time. Talk about learning and educating and creating something at the same time. It really makes a lesson for kids that they understand, right?
So we thought it was a great collaboration. You know, the first people that we thought about was Kamaaina Kids because mm-hmm. they already have instilled in all this enrichment.
Yep.
And so Fizzy Pop Soda Shop became a team of four girls that danced together at Honolulu Dance Studio. And so they actually come from various schools, and some of them are a product of Kamaaina Kids' enrichment programs.
That's awesome.
And so the program teaches them charitable giving, financial, entrepreneurship, and just this pizzazz of being entrepreneurs and making an impact on the community.
Mm-hmm. You know, we've seen the kids, but when you see it, they get excited. They're creating something, making the business model, and it's a contagious thing. And what is it like when you see the kids get so excited about learning, but also being a business person at the same time?
It's interesting to see them all working together, right? Because they have to market, mm-hmm. they have to come up with their jingle, their business plan, and you're watching them, they're 9, 10 years old, and they're talking as professionals. So for me as a mom, I'm thinking, okay, we're on the right track,
right?
Because America is based off of little businesses.
It is. No, here in Hawaii's economy, especially small and medium businesses are the engine of our economy here. Now, the event. Now, talk about the event, and if there's people that still want to maybe participate or help out, what can people do, and what's the things that we should keep in mind?
Well, they can go on lemonadealley.com, mm-hmm. and there's a whole slew of information there. Registration is about $25.
Oh, that's easy.
It's for kids K to 12, mm-hmm. and they're judged in these separate sections, mm-hmm. Age groups, and so. But they have to hurry up because the event is on April 9th at Pearlridge Center from mm-hmm. 3 to 7. Mm-hmm. So now Fizzy Pop Soda Shop is unique because they're dancers and they thought, you know what, we're going to go beyond this whole competition thing. And they got together and said, we're going to support Heartbeat.
Oh, talk about that.
Heartbeat mm-hmm. is a local foundation that actually started by Marcelo Pacleb. Mm-hmm. He is the director of 24/7 Dance Force Studios, which in the competition scene is competitors.
They're the best.
Of Honolulu Dance mm-hmm. Studios. Mm-hmm. But you know what? Going beyond competition, the girl said, you know what? Dance is for everyone because mm-hmm. it has taught them self-confidence, developing long-lasting relationships, the importance of hard work, dedication, being fit, being happy, and they wanted that for everyone.
Yeah, and speaking of everyone, that Heartbeat thing, it's for, to help dancers for...
intellectually mm-hmm. challenged individuals.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful. And we've seen, and you know, the great thing with Kamaaina Kids, they teach the life skills, but having kids have confidence in themselves, it's a skill that carries with them for the rest of their life, and having available ways to do that is amazing, isn't it?
Yes.
Now, real quickly, though, the event, we want to talk about it. Coming up at Pearlridge, people can get more information, head to the website, and we'll have all the information there. But this is going to be a big event at Pearlridge.
It is a big event. The girls are actually, or every team is encouraged to do pre-launching. Mm-hmm. So although it culminates on April 9th, they can do their own pre-launching. And because Kamaaina Kids is a great sponsor for the Hawaii State Spelling Bee, Fizzy Pop Soda Shop will be there on April 1st.
Perfect. That's just around the corner.
Yes. Uh-huh. And so, you know, and it's not taped this year. It's live.
I know. Yes. We love live television. but again, for the spelling bee, because of the drama, but also the education, again, that confidence. As a parent or as an educator, it must be so nice to see it blossom on live TV right then and there.
Yes.
Awesome. Well, I love it. Now, speaking of love, I know we have a little bit of a performance coming up in a bit, but when you talk about Fizzy Pop and these things, I know that the taste of the lemonade and the taste of the items are very, very important.
They're judged on mm-hmm. how lemony it is, although at the event there is lemonade to be served. Well, Fizzy Pop Soda Shop has a little twist on it.
Oh, I love it.
They will have their lemonade, but they are also featuring their sorbet. But you know what? It's not just any sorbet. Okay. It's a sorbet with experience.
Really?
Yeah.
See, that's sales right there. Well, do we have some samples here?
Yes, we do.
I think we have some. Come on down.
This
is Kylie.
Is Kylie Amoroso Kawamoto.
Thank you.
And this is Remy Kobatake.
Oh. I'm giving you one.
Thank you.
So it's sorbet with an experience and.
Cheers, cheers. And again, all the info we have on our website. And again, this is supporting the kids in the future and business leaders of tomorrow. So we really love what you guys do and love what Kamaaina Kids. Good up.
Thank you.
Very good. I'm speechless.
I am too. Now, coming up on Living 808. Oh, this is really good. It's an eat-off at Wet n Wild. Tell us on our Facebook page, Living 808 TV, who do you think will eat the most? Whether it's the fried. Ooh. This is really good. Whether it's the fried French fries or the fried ice cream, if you win correctly, we'll have two passes to the Wet n Wild Water Park. But without further ado, we saw those two beautiful girls. They came in. They have a little bit of a dance performance. Here's Remy and Kylie.
Kylie.
Kylie, girls, go ahead and take it away. Oh, I love it. This is really good.